My name is Chenubuaka Zaidi Jalomo Bansa. I am very happy to share this video with you. I hope it will serve as an inspiration for you. You know, life is such that we have passion for certain things we believe we will always excel in, but sometimes destiny wouldn't have that for us. I am this young man who used to have a great passion for football and expecting that someday I'll become a professional footballer and help my family in my place where I hail from, Bansan. But it has happened that that wasn't my destiny. It would definitely interest you to know that this passion, great passion, that has grown in me for so long, and I've endured a lot, I've tried so much to become a professional footballer, but then that effort, that passion was marred by an injury on my knee that I had to stop playing football for 3 years. But along the way, God has given me another passion when I was not able to continue with my first passion, which is football, soccer, that is writing scripts, film scripts for that matter, producing, directing, and acting. And as a matter of fact, the name and the fame, the love from people that I couldn't get from playing football, I ended up having it in film production. Now Zaidi is a household name in the Gambia and beyond Gambian borders. That is because another thing happened in my life different from my initial passion. Trust me, when I was playing soccer, football, I decided not to go to a university or not even to go to a higher institution, because at the end of the day, I would become a minister, a director, and I wouldn't have the chance to play football. That is the reason, that was the reason why I couldn't go to a university. But unfortunately, that dream never came to a reality. And fortunately for me again, I had another passion, which is filmmaking. So if you hold on to something and you fall once, that doesn't mean that's the end of it. If you have another way out, come on, try it. You never know. I hope this will serve as an inspiration for you. Thank you very much for watching.